New York City can house some of the 60,000 asylum seekers that recently arrived. New Jersey, the Atlantic City International Airport, is reportedly one of 11 sites that the Biden administration has suggested could be used as a potential shelter for illegal migrants. The airport is in New Jersey, and Congressman Jeff Van Drew, it's in his district, and he joins us now. Congressman, so my understanding, first of all, welcome, and my understanding is that this airport is in a very rural farm town. What do you make of that? What are you hearing from the constituents that live there about their ability to, you know, provide resources for this kind of an influx?
They can't provide the resources. This is a town of 50,000 people. Atlanta County can't do it. This town can't do it. It should have never happened. Hopefully it won't happen. We're going to fight this with every ounce of strength that we have. It is the wrong thing. You know, when we said what was happening at the southern border was going to affect the entire United States of America, this is what happens. It's not just, I want people that are listening out there, this is not just an Arizona problem or a Texas problem or a California problem. This is a United States of America problem. And now they want to come into our beautiful county, our beautiful South Jersey, and try to ruin that as well. There's also a national defense issue here. This is a very, very important issue to understand. We have the FAA Technical Center there, who's doing very important work, some of it which is very significant for the safety of this country in air flight. And we have our F-16s that are there as part as of our defense as well, as part of the Air National Guard, 177th Fighter Wing. They are the first line of defense for Washington, D.C. and New York City. This is a disaster in the making. This is the worst administration, I used to say, in my lifetime. No, this is the worst administration in the history of the United States of America.
You know, Congressman, you see that the mayor of New York, the governor of New York, their solution is give us more money and we'll find more places to put, you know, to put these people. And they're working with the administration to do that. It just doesn't make sense. If you have this many people that you can't house, that you don't have enough money to do it, and that you're willing to even put it in places that you say could, you know, compromise our national security, the answer is to go to the border and seal it and shut it down.
It's so obvious. Literally, an elementary school child could understand.
So why are they doing it? Why are they leaving the border open? I mean, you were a Democrat. Explain to those of us with common sense, how come, why are they allowing this to happen?
It's purposeful, it's destructive, and it's corrupt. It is to change the social structure of the United States of America. It's literally self-destructive. I've never seen anything like it. That's why we need an impeachment inquiry. It's just another reason. You know what I'm doing? You don't want to do the impeachment yet. At least do the impeachment inquiry, because in my committee, we would allow us to go forward and to have more powers for subpoena, to allow us to have more powers to investigate. We need to know every single thing that's going on. This is not a mistake. It's not an accident. It is purposeful and it's harmful and it's the wrong thing to do. And he's not fulfilling his obligations as a president of the United States. And you know what? We don't want to be a sanctuary airport. If they want to be a sanctuary city in New York City, that's up to them. It's hurting the city tremendously, too.
Congressman, I really appreciate your candor on all of these questions. Thank you. It's really important. God bless.
I'm Steve Ducey.
I'm Brian Kilmeade.
And I'm Ainsley Earhart.